How do you edit a tooltip in Tableau? I have a map built with a tooltip. I'm going to show you how to edit. If you click on the tooltip button, we have an edit option. You can pass in variables. Variables are going to have two carrots around them. So county and this county and this state is a variable. Anything without those carrots around them is just text. So it's passing in this information in brown. And this information is just text. I'm going to click OK. You can make things available for the tooltip by dragging them onto the tooltip option, clicking tooltip, and clicking insert. Any field that you put on the tooltip area, label area, detail, color, or size will be available to put in the tooltip. You can completely unshow tooltips by clicking unchecking show tooltips. You can remove command buttons by unchecking command buttons. And you can remove allow selection by category by unchecking allow section by category. Let me demonstrate what those are. Click OK. I'm going to hover over a mark and click it. What you see on top is a command bar. This keep only, exclude, group, that's your command bar. You can turn it on and off. You can also click on a mark and click on the underlined area to highlight the rest of that area. Go back into the tooltip. That is include command buttons and allow selection by category. Hope this helps.